Some folks are really lit up about it.
I think they should turn them off.
Others have hardly noticed.
I really haven't paid any attention to it. I was out last week.
But all through downtown, they burn bright in the bright light of day. Streetlights in the central business district. Seems like illumination overkill to some who can't help but wonder.
Sounds like a waste of energy, especially.
And at a time of budget deficits, layoffs, and garbage fees, some grouse it's a harsh light example of wasted taxpayer dollars. But Duke Energy says despite the outward appearance of wasted light, there is an explanation. The reason these lights along 4th, 6th, 7th, Vine are on during the day is because of an equipment failure. They had to be routed to a different circuit weeks ago. The city and utility are working to get them back on proper rotation. In the meantime, as they hear more of you say things like this,
it seems like a waste.
They want you to understand this.
I can assure you that no taxpayer dollars are going up as a result of this repair. The city actually pays a flat rate to us annually for their lights and upkeep and maintenance, so there will be no impact to taxpayers.